The water in Southwest Florida, you might expect to see a manatee or maybe even a dolphin, but not a bobcat. But that was the case for one family who set sail for Marco Island over the weekend. Tonight, ABC 7 Sarah Mankiewicz is talking to that family and getting you more on their rare find.
Kristen and Chris Faller took off on a boat here out of Rose Marina over the weekend. They would have expected to see a dolphin or even a shark swimming around, but not a bobcat.
I was driving the boat and I saw this something swimming around this post, and I said, what is that, something swimming?
The Fallers took their friends out on their boat thinking it would be like any other day, but instead they saw this bobcat in the water.
Initially, at first, I was worried that I'm like, oh my gosh, someone lost their cat.
But this was no house cat.
Kristen said, oh, it's a cat, and then we both said, it's a bobcat, and then we got all excited about that.
Shocked to see such a rare sight, they snapped these pictures.
It was pretty amazing.
Yeah. It was very cool to see.
It was cool.
Making sure to watch from a safe distance.
We stayed as far away as we could just so we didn't stress the animal out any further, because it did look like it had gone on a rather far journey from the other island.
And keeping an eye out for the big cat safety.
We did kind of stay with the cat, so we made sure that another boat didn't hit it and that it made it safely to shore.
Their guess as to why the cat was in the water about 200 yards from land.
It's probably going, he or she is going from one island to the other island to get some food, I'm sure, hunting.
FWC says the Fowlers did the right thing by keeping their distance and reminds you that bobcats aren't usually aggressive to us, but they are wild animals.
It made the day that much more special. I felt like our day was blessed.
On Marco Island, Sarah Mankiewicz, ABC 7.